Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So in this video I am going to show you some new tea on the next pet Adopt Me has posted on Twitter. When Adopt Me posts these type of stuff I get so excited. So we are going to check out the new pet and make sure to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up for more videos. So let's get started on today's video here on Twitter. So Adopt Me has showed some of the pets already and now Adopt Me has also teased us by acting like they were going to hatch this and it says out of all of the mythic pets we announced already, which one do you want to hatch first? And I hope Adopt Me adds the Pegasus as a pet in the mythic egg. And now when we scroll up Adopt has posted that the egg countdown has begun and you can also see the video on their channel for the weekly news and they also had a poll. They are also adding a new pet and if you zoom in you can see has wings and horns and bearing him there is a banner that I told you guys about. So now we are back on Adopt Me and we are going to check out the banner. When we press the countdown button on the side it says the mythic egg countdown has begun. Get ocean eggs before they are replaced. There is also a next button so if you press it it takes you to another screen where it says teleport to nursery and also says yes or no I pressed yes. Now we are in the nursery. If you haven't gotten the ocean egg yet you guys have 5 days left so get it fast. When you go outside the nursery you can see the banner and it says mythic egg arrives in 5 days. There are 2 of the pets that are going to be in the egg, the Phoenix and the Dragon, and in game we also have a Phoenix plushie. And guys, if you like this video, please subscribe and like this video for more content.